long time. When you think about, you know, how long other champions have waited to become champions. So what's next? You have a long career ahead of you.
Champ. You know, this is, technically these are one. So for me, it's to make this become two. That's the next step, you know. Being at 145 pounds isn't the easiest. Maybe we get some super fights going, but I'm pretty much done with the division at 145 pounds. So hop up to 155 pounds, you know. He's the best 145er. Was the best. I've pretty much been saying it, you know. Now people are seeing it, people are believing it. I am the best 145 pounder in the world. Whether it's UFC, 1FC, PFL, I don't care who it is. I got $1 million cash in my bank. I'm willing to put that up against anybody else. You know, I'm sure Showtime, Bellator, they'll match it. Let's do some super fights. Let's get some big stuff going. Let's change this sport like I've been saying. We can do it. Unify these belts.
Was this your last featherweight fight?
Depends. Depends. It honestly depends. It depends on who steps up to the line. You know what I mean? Health is key. Making 145 pounds is, it's, I can do it, you know what I mean? But as I get older, as I get bigger, as I get stronger, as I become more of a man, obviously it's gonna get harder and harder and harder. So I've been wanting to move up. COVID, so forth, things have come into play to where it's kept me here a little bit longer than I expected. But man, God's timing is perfect timing, and I'm enjoying it all, embracing it all in this moment.
And sometimes we see fighters or celebrities, you know, get their fame real young and kind of lose themselves. How do you plan on staying grounded?
I lost myself before the fame came. Straight up. So, yeah, I'm ready. Embrace it all, you know, live your best life and just stay focused, man. And like I said, man, this victory wasn't my victory tonight. This is a man upstairs. This is his victory.